Hello, my name is Anne, and today we're going to make this chainmail tie.
We begin the chainmail pattern by adding 4 links to the blue ring. Add another blue ring to the 2 golden links. Add 2 gold links to the blue ring. Add another row of blue rings. Decrease the row by adding 1 link to the blue rings. Thread seed beads on 22 gauge wire, form a loop on one end, and thread beaded wires through the blue ring. Join necklace ends with a jump ring and 1/2 of the toggle clasp. Happy creating!